So freeze. So I didn't know this was an update. Like, I honestly didn't know. I thought this was maybe like an extra thing that, you know, maybe I unlocked because I had all four. So I have no clue. But I looked it up. Apparently somebody was streaming it about 8 hours ago. But hopefully I can possibly give you maybe give you better tips if I possibly can. But definitely going to be uploading this in parts, maybe two a day, maybe just one a day, who knows. But I'm just going to just be playing it by ear. But hopefully I can do you guys justice as being one of the first YouTubers or just day oneers of putting this on YouTube. So anyway, we're going to get back to the story. Sorry about that.
あったんですか、キリトさん。いや、そんな深刻な話じゃないんだけど。新しいクエストが配信されただろ。あれを一緒にやらないかと思ってさ。ごめんね、キリト君言い出したら聞かないから。あれ、アーフォシスはいないのか。
Damn, what the hell is wrong with you?
Rachel.
You gonna open up your mouth? Are you leveling up a miming skill? Should I go with that? Nah. I ain't gonna go with that. That's tempting. Nah, I ain't gonna go with it.
Gesture game とかじゃないよね。
様子がおかしいわ。
Rei-chan,
something's definitely not right.
Rei,
are you in trouble? Nah, what I don't understand. I didn't name her Flippin' Rei. Her name is Faye. I named her Faye. But they're calling her Rei. Why? I didn't do that. That's messed up, man. Just saying, that's pretty messed up. Yeah, see, look at that. Look at that. Hard as hell. Faye.
確かに。
Oh, you don't think to Kirito. Oh. Side note. Look at my boy's outfit. Ooh, that's that edgy. That's that edgy joint, boy. Ooh, that shit's so fly. Ooh, only thing I didn't like is that I couldn't change the purple on it. Didn't let me change the purple at all. Let me change everything else except for the purple. Very weird feature to not let you fucking... You can change the color on the whole other outfit except for the purple. Not too many colors go well with purple. Makes no sense. Anyway, I digress. We're going back. Let me guess, you can't talk. You don't think.
この病気かな。熱はない。どこか痛いところは？
A sore throat. You're an AI. But you have a sore throat in a video game. Correct, you stupid.
アパシスはプレイヤーじゃないから、病気や通信障害の類じゃないと思うけど。
Yeah, there you go, Kirito. You're using the old noggin.
Alright,
so time to play
が出なくなっちゃった？
She's psychic.
うちのデイジーちゃんも会話ができなくなっちゃったの。サポート系とバトル系のお話はできるみたいだけど。
話せる内容が限られてしまったってことか。
プレイヤーへのサポート機能が制限されていないところを見るとタイミング的におそらく今回のクエスト絡みかしら。
アファシスとのコミュニケーションを制限するなんて今までにはなかったわよね。
そうだな。でもクエスト絡みならクリアさえすればアファシスは元通りってことだ。
今回のクエストってどんな内容なんですか？
SBC グロッケンの地下に新しいダンジョンが追加されたんだ。かなり大きいダンジョンで敵も多い。
It's huge。
アルゴが手に入れた噂によればそこから SBC フリューゲルへハッキング攻撃が行われてるって話だ。
Weedled Weedled。 I don't know, at first I wanted to say wield, but it's weedled。
それがレイちゃんにも影響していると。
まあまだ誰も一番そこまでは潜ってないから断片的な情報しかないんだよな。
フリューゲルにハッキング。
So someone's hacking フリューゲル。
マザーコンピューターへの
That means they're attacking It's mainframe, right? Zaliska, that's why you're bae. Not really。
お母さんとつながってるからレイちゃんたちも。
マザーコンピューターの不調がアファシスに影響しているということになるかしら。
アファシスとのコミュニケーションが取り
にくい。 So to sum all of this up,
プレイヤー自身の
We have a new dungeon that's disrupting Arphasis communication, probably to limit players in order to test theirTrue skills. I don't know why I said it like that. I don't know why.
George debuff 付きの高難度。
Basically, a crazy hard quest which everyone is perma debuffed. Perma debuffed? Is that even a thing?
今はまだデイジーちゃんのサポート機能は生きてるけど、ハッキングも
症状が悪化しちゃうかも。
Now see, that response will make me look like a thirsty little virgin fuckboy. And that makes me sound like a straight up, just a straight bitch. Decisions, decisions. Thirsty virgin, straight Next time on... No, I'm just kidding. Fuck.Let's just let her feel good about herself.
そうね。私、レイちゃんの声もデイジーちゃんの声も好きだもの。お話ができ。
よし、そうと決まればやることは一つだ。
ダンジョン攻略ね。
To beat this dungeon。
私としてはなるべく早く取り掛かりたいわ。あなたもそう
じゃない。 Look at my dude looking like a straight, looking like a straight fucking boss boy. Everybody looking at me for answers.
じゃあ、早速出発だな。
So, guess we'll be, trying to do our little thing on this.Yay! Somebody's walking up. You want to square up, son? Look at those cheeks, boy! Look at those fucking cheeks, dog. That outfit. I'd do some naughty things.
40.
No. Yeah, I would. Yeah, I would. Wait. The fuck? Wait. That isn't. What? guess she's a type Z.
Yebre, kimi wa hanaseru no ka?
Look at that outfit, boy.
Ikinari nan nan desu ka? Yokatta. Yebre hanaseru no ne.
Krugeru no mother computer ga hacking kougeki wo uketeru rashikute.
It's probably due to Luvier.
Naruhodo. わかりました。 確かに通信に負荷がかかっている気配はありました。 やっぱりクエスト絡み? おそらくこのままでは言語機能の回復は期待薄でしょう。 それどころか他のタイプのアファシスたちにも被害が。 早めにクリアしないとどんどん難易度の上がるクエストというわけです。
なんてこと!
まあ、私はそこのアファシスさんとは違って高性能ですから。
That's how you just aim because my Arfa has bigger tits.
うるさい. そんなにジタバタしても 皆さんには伝わってませんよ. 横着してないで. 言いたいことがあるなら. ん? 何ですか、その顔? ん?
まさか。いや、俺たちもすっかり忘れていたわね。え?レイちゃんからメッセージをもらって知ったんじゃないの?普通の会話ができなくなったこと。あ、はい。Know
what? Make myself sound like a ding dong. Yeah, I know. Sorry, Lavier.
皆さんまで。 こんなのでクエスト攻略なんてできるんですか?
私も少し心配になってきたわ。
No, no, Zaliska. That just sounds like a clingy bitch right there.
No.
I mean, you can come with your tiny tits. Oh my goodness.
もう仕方ないですね。少しの間だけならついていってあげますよ。
So you're gonna become Kirito's Arfa if we find who? Oh, maybe her master has something to do with this.
本当?
Maybe we'll see.
ありがとう、イエブ。そこのアホシスさんとは格が違うというところを見せてあげます。
Barfa? Really?
今後私の方にも影響が出ないとも限らないですから。一緒に来てくれるなら心強いよ。そうと決まれば早速行きましょう。
Alright. Let's go stock up on some Why did I do that?
You stupid!
What the fuck? It was literally in the same place. I'm so dumb. Let's just go run all the way over here. Yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Let's fucking do it. Yeah.
Talk about his chest.